Detection of an equilateral triangle with 50 centimeters diameter, made of 8 millimeters rebar. In this video, we will detect an equilateral triangle with 50 centimeters diameter, made of 8 millimeters rebar, at 30 centimeters depth, and provide its estimated shape and depth on screen. First, we detect the target. To obtain the target's shape, swing the coil left to right slowly, and scan over the target, starting from a bit away from where the signal is starting, and until the coil is completely off the target signal. While scanning, pay attention to holding the search coil stable and parallel to the ground, and slightly overlapping each sweep with no gaps in between. Once the scanning is completed, we wait for signal processing. As you can see, the target shape is now on screen. The length of the target appears to be about 50 centimeters. The ID of the target is 19, ferrous metal, and the depth is 35 centimeters. Depth is calculated, including the height of the search coil above the ground. We can rotate the 3D target signal graph, and analyze it.